CORS, or Cross-Origin Resource Sharing, is a technology that allows websites to request resources from other domains. This is especially useful when a website wants to load resources, such as images or JavaScript files, from a different server. By default, most web browsers block these types of requests, as it can be a security risk. However, with CORS, these requests can be permitted. When a web page requests resources from another domain, such as CSS files, fonts, or JavaScript files, it does not require CORS permissions. However, when a script or an iframe element tries to make a request, CORS is needed. This is because these types of requests run after the page is loaded, and they can potentially access sensitive information from another domain. CORS is implemented through access control HTTP headers. These headers are sent by the server to the client's browser when a web page is accessed. Server administrators can add or modify these headers to allow or restrict access to specific domains. The headers include both request and response headers. Some common request headers include origin, access control request method, and access control request headers. Response headers include access control allow origin, access control allow methods, and access control expose headers. CORS is an important technology for allowing cross-domain requests while maintaining security. It allows websites to access resources from other domains, but only when explicitly permitted. Without CORS, websites would be limited to only accessing resources from the same domain, which would severely restrict their functionality.